Welcome to this video tutorial about the trip curves functionality in DOCweb and CURVESweb. In this video, we'll explain how to calculate and set a protection curve via DOCweb and CURVESweb. To use the trip curves functionality, a low voltage or a medium voltage single line diagram must already exist. To create a single line diagram, please refer to videos 1 to 3. Once the panels are correctly configured, click on the calculator icon to calculate the diagram. After this operation, the curves section is now accessible in the right column in DOCweb. Trip curves are available for each panel equipped with relays or fuses. To open the curves section, you must select an element. For a macro computation of the protection curve, select the entire panel. In addition to the trip curves display, the interface menu section lets you change different settings for the chosen relay. Protection curves are tagged and displayed with different colors according to the single line components. Trip curves also function for low voltage devices. The curves section lets you choose between different protection curves to analyze different curve types. For example, you can choose between time current live, time current neutral, or let through energy. The trip curves can be added to the diagram sheet by clicking on the plus icon. Then the scheme can be placed freely on the grid. CURVESweb is a DOCweb spin-off to better manage protection devices and protection curves computation. From the Connect Partner Hub, under the Project tile and the Project Design tab, find the single line diagram to open in trip curves. Click on the option icon and select trip curves. With trip curves, the protection devices in your single line diagram appear in the left column. Click on an element to display its curves on the main sheet. For each device, the tab on top displays a different curve according to element type. On the right section of the screen, different threshold levels are displayed for the low voltage breaker or medium voltage relay and fuse protection functions to prevent overload, short circuit, or indirect touch. The top ribbon is composed by different tools like the print option, import and export files, copy and paste, zoom and dezoom, or even the help button. Among these tools, the target icon gives you a precise view of the curve times and current values at a given moment. To use this tool, select a curve and click on the target icon. From this new window, choose a current value so that the tool will calculate the corresponding time value, or select a specific time interval to calculate the current value at a given time. The gear icon will open the settings window for a selected device. From this window, you can replace the selected device with another one, set what objects the device is protecting from overload, short circuit, or indirect touch, set the selectivity or backup relation with other devices. To access the ABB Connect Partner Hub, please visit our website at partnerhub.connect.abb.com. Or contact your local ABB representative.